that's the design right here. If you're interested in learning how to achieve this look, please continue watching. I am starting with 2 coats of white nail polish that is completely dried. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please thumbs up my video so I can continue making tutorials for you guys. I'll see you girls soon. Bye.